I am Dr. Intisar Shokri, consultant of radiology at Wadi Nil Hospital. Today I will talk about interventional radiology as an imaging modality, as an a way for diagnosis and management of lesions in the body, including collections, abscesses, vascular occlusion, vascular stenosis. And this this type of radiology imaging is used using ultrasound guided or CT guided for management of abscesses, of collection of ascites, of vascular occlusion, vascular stenosis, and in such cases, drainage catheter are used for management of abscesses, for drainage of abscesses also, for drainage of ascitic fluid or collection, and their analysis of these fluids for completion of management of the patient. Also, interventional radiology used for management of vascular occlusion by angiographic injection of these vessels, then diagnosis of the stenotic or the occluded site, then application if this site needs balloon dilatation. Balloon is applied. If it is stent, according to the case, stent applied, stent application is applied for the site of occlusion or the site of stenosis. If there is a thrombus or there is an emboli within the vessels, they are also can be degraded through the use of interventional technique.